what's up, guys? It's Win with the Truth. I thought I would show you this interesting article on Bloomberg. The title is Medvedev Shows Off Sample Coin of New World Currency. It says, Russian President Dmitry Medvedev illustrated his call for a super national currency to replace the dollar by pulling from his pocket a sample coin of a united future world currency. And I present to you the world currency, the sample coin. Here it is. You're looking at it. And that's what he said. Here it is. Medvedev told reporters today in Locilia, Italy, after a summit of the group of eight nations. You can see it and touch it if you want. The coin, which bears the words Unity in Diversity, was minted in Belgium and presented to the heads of G8 delegations, Medvedev said. The question of a supranational currency concerns everyone now, even the mints, Medvedev said. The test coin, which you're looking at right now, means they're getting ready. I think it's a good sign that we understand how interdependent we are. Medvedev has repeatedly called for creating a mix of regional reserve currencies as part of the drive to address the global financial crisis. While questioning the US dollar's future as a global reserve currency, Russia's proposals for the G20 meeting in London in April included the creation of a supranational currency. So there you go, guys. Look at, read 'em and weep with your own eyes. This is really starting. This could be a big part of our New World Order currency, unity and diversity, right? Well, God bless you all, and stay alert, stay tuned, stay informed.